Gina and Dominic. They are triplets and seniors currently, and Gina wants me to mention that she is the eldest. Dominic will be traveling very far to New Brunswick next year to study jazz drumming at Mason Gross as part of Rutgers University. And Michelle and Gina will be going to High Point University in North Carolina. Michelle will be doing her degree in interior design. And Gina will be studying underwater tap dancing and Clydesdale care and maintenance. Here they are, folks.
They must be so proud.
Okay.
band, so why don't you guys think about that?
I do play drums.
Yeah, what do you say?
I do play drums.
I know, you played earlier. I heard you kicking it today. You play the guitar really, really well.
Thank you.
I thought you guys sounded really beautiful. I know that you're triplets and like you guys have that weird connection where you're like, ow, I felt that. Yeah, but I can't imagine your life, dude.
I know.
But what I was gonna say is, even though you guys have that connection and you don't necessarily have to like look at each other, I wish you engaged each other a little more, because I think if you guys had looked at each other, and it would help you swell better together and your blend would be tighter, but I still really loved it and I was captivated like the whole time. And I, even though it's like, when a heart breaks, it don't break even, it's a sad song, I wanted like a little bit of like enjoyment that you were performing. Because it was very, but you were in it to win it. I believe your heart hurt. But I really enjoyed it. Just engage each other a little bit more next time. That's my only comment.
Thank you. Ow. First of all, I love triplets.
Thank you.
I love triplets. I wish I was triplets. I just got a moment. Anyway, I think you guys were great. I mean, together, all three of you guys sound amazing. You are a great guitar player, and I love your voice. I love your voices too, don't get me wrong. But I really love your voice. And your voices too. You know, the only thing I would say is I would have loved to hear you guys do this step song, but like belt it out, because the song with such emotion. And I felt like you guys were holding back a little bit. You guys were born triplets, you were born to stand out, born to make a scene. I would love to hear that.
I agree.
And I know you guys have it in you, but I love watching you guys. It was great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
When you guys sing together, the three of us, it's like really magic, and nice chemistry and tone, like, you know, and I'd like to have heard more of that, I guess, too. And also, the girls can get closer to the mic a little bit, what we're saying. But I mean, keep doing what you're doing. I mean, you guys definitely have a cool film.
Thank you so much.
I have twin girls, they're 12, and I'm trying to get them to sing together.
So. Aww.
You guys have a chemistry, you can really keep it up.
Thank you so much.